Scott here with Category1Games.com, and this is just too good to pass up. This is a box full of some of the most awesome toys slash figures slash games slash cards that you'll see. This is Star Wars miniatures, and this is one of our most popular items, and we just can't keep it in stock. When it comes in, it's just gone. And we just happen to have an awesome collection that was sent in by one of our great customers. They had this big collection. They're actually getting store credit. We get 50% more in store credit, and they want to use it on other things on our site. So we're pumped to get these back in stock. So first off, this is Battle of Hoth, and we got some Veer holograms, Leia in there. Just really cool. Here's some Clone Wars. We've got all sorts of figures. We got, let's see here, General Grievous right there with all of his sabers and hands. It looks like we got an Anakin in there. We've got General Obi-Wan Kenobi right there. I mean, this is just so great. We got, Princess Amidala in Snow outfit with some big droids. Ahsoka right there. Anyways, we're just pumped to get this in. We don't get Star Wars miniatures traded in all that often, and when we do, we're really excited for it. So this is Force Unleashed. Let's see, there's some really big figures in here. I wanted to see what this one was. I mean, this is just so cool. I wish that this game was still being made. I mean, this is so much better than anything that Fantasy Flight has come out with. I know they've come out with a lot of stuff, and they have a lot of fans, but really, I mean, this was just such a great, fun game. Like, here's Han and Carbonite. I mean, this set alone, Force Awakens, was so much fun with the different Vader. You had, I can't remember the guy's name from Force Awakens. It was the main character. So here's a Jedi. What was her name? So if you don't know about Star Wars miniatures, the set icons are actually on the bottom. So it's this little icon right here. And then it says, like, the number. The rarity is, like, generally down here underneath the name, and this is, like, a circled star, so that's, like, an ultra rare. This one is just a star, so it's just a rare. That looks like Biggs or Wedge. Who is it? Wedge. Sorry. So, really excited to get these in. This is Revenge of the Sith. Let's see. We got General Grievous. We got his bike. We got some Obi. We got some, this looks like Emperor Palpatine. Right there, or Darth Sidious, if you will. We've got the droid in the wheel ball thing. We got an Anakin there. We got another Vader. We got all sorts of Jedi in here, all sorts of sabers. I mean, I love seeing that. There's a Yoda in there. So that's Revenge of the Sith. This is Galaxy at War. This is one of the later sets. They redid the look of the cards at that time. We got a Ventress. We got a Cad Bane. Love it. We got to pull him out just to show you guys. If you haven't seen what a Cad Bane looks like, such a cool figure. And such a cool character. I mean, so glad they came with him. So, I mean, this set is just great. So, like, here's a Ventress. Here's Cad Bane. I mean, he's just so cool. Western style. You've got Anakin here. Let's see here. Who else we got? Droid with rocket. I mean, that's just so sweet. All right, so we got that one. Let's see here. Here's Bounty Hunters. I really enjoyed this set. There is a Jango and a Boba Fett. So here's the Jango right here. You can see him. He's got the jetpack going. He's got the fire in front of him. Here's a Boba Fett. I mean, these are some of the rarest. This is like the Mandalore Prince. I mean, this is some of the rarest figures for the game all right here. When that came out, that's some of the rarest figures for that set. Here's Alliance and Empires. So they redid the bottoms of them, so they had a square bottom, so you see a Jabba in there, a big old Wampa. Let's see, Efant Mon. Let's see who else we got here. We got a Fett right here. You can see his rocket pack. Mara Jade, my favorite character in the Star Wars universe. Han Solo. I mean, this is legitimately one of the best lots we've ever received for Star Wars miniatures. Here's Champions of the Force. So this is going to be very heavily influenced by the games made by BioWare, where you're going to have, like, Darth Revan in this set. You're going to have a lot of the Clone Wars type items. Like, there's the droid. Here he is right here. This is the droid from the BioWare games. I mean, there's just lots of great items in here. And then you got the cards for them all. I mean, I just really wanted to share this with you guys. because this is just such a great, here's Emperor on Throne. This is Imperial Tagelmitz, what a great set. Emperor on Throne, he is such a cool figure. There's a nice Vader in there. Who's that? Is that a, that's another Vader. So there's two Vaders in this one. So like I was saying, this is a buy list. This is gonna be hitting our site soon. We're pretty excited about that. This is Knights of the Old Republic. You know, I don't recall kind of who the highlights were from this set. Obviously, it follows Knights of the Old Republic, the Star Wars series by Dark Horse Comics. Unfortunately, it's been a long time since I've read those, so I don't remember all the characters' names. But I'm sure just like these other ones, these are the top items from it. All right, so this is Jedi Academy. So it looks like we've got a Maul right here because I see the double-bladed saber. You've got all sorts of Sidious, Qui-Gons. Man, this is, I love getting in lots like this. This is what makes it so much fun to have a store and seeing some of the best pieces come in. Here's Rebel Storm, the original set. A lot of the top cards we got, let's see here, Imperial Scout Droid. We got Jabba, the Wampa, Mara Jade, Dengar. We got Emperor. Here, let's turn him around. There's the Emperor. We've got Fett. You can see his blasting off. Bossk is right here. R2, Han. I mean, this is just so great. Love this. All right, Legacy of the Force. Now, this is one of my favorite sets because it had a lot of the legacy characters from the Dark Horse comic book series, which was set 100 years in the future. Baron Fell. Emperor Baron Fell. Is it Baron Fell or the grandson or great-grandson of Baron Fell is the Emperor of the Empire. His daughter's force sensitive. This is her here. Luke's great or grandson is kind of a drug addict smuggler, doesn't want to use the force, but he's got like force powers. He watched his dad die by the Jedi. Ooh, here's the best figure right here. This is, what's her name? Oh, dang it, I can't think of her name. I gotta pull this out. Let's get this out. All right, here we go. This is Darth Talon. Yeah, check that out. That is an awesome figure. I don't even remember having one of these originally when this set released. There's not going to be as much of this set that actually hits the site because I'm going to be pulling these out for my own personal collection. I love the Star Wars Legacy universe and really wish that had stayed canon. Because I just love the characters. I love the Dark Horse series of it. Man, what a, so much fun to read and go through. All right, we're coming down. We got like two sets left. This is Universe. This is one of the earlier sets. It had larger figures. Looks like we've got Obi on, whatever, Akle or whatever it was called, the little weird creature in episode 3. We've got Maul on Speeder. All right, last set. Clone Strike. All right, so this was the last set that we're going through. I believe this is the second set released. The first set was Rebel Storm, and it was more of the classic trilogy. Clone Strike was an introduction to all of the episode 1, 2, and 3, or 1 and 2, I guess, at the time, figures. So it had more of the Jedi, it had more of the clones, it had Dirge. A lot of great characters in here. Let's take a look at some of those really quick. Man, if you can't tell, I am pumped to get these in. I just love Star Wars miniatures. I hope you guys enjoy them. I mean, they're fun to collect. I know there's a whole group of people that take and they modify these and they... Whoop, don't go far, buddy. They modify these and they make different figures out of them. They make the current, you know, Star Wars universe. I mean, it'd be so great to have, you know, an updated Clone Wars cartoon. It'd be great to have... you know, all the other series that have come since, cartoon series, movies. I mean, it would have been cool to have episodes 7, 8, and 9, maybe. At least some of the characters. I mean, it'd be really cool to have like a Rey in here, you know, to have some of the different characters from those movies that really stood out and, you know, have an older Han maybe and an older Leia and Luke. It'd just be really cool. And of course, I mean, the bad guys from the show. I mean, who doesn't want a Snoke figure or, you know, lightsabers through Snoke's head figure, Snoke on Throne figure? You know, obviously that's what we all want. Anyways, Scott here, Category 1 Games. These are all going to be on our site. These are going to sell quick. I'm just giving you a heads up. Once they hit, these are going to be very popular. They're coming on here. By the time this video gets up, these should be on and going. I wish I could do more videos where I'm just talking and showing, going through collections and kind of and talking about them, grading them and all that. But YouTube actually won't let me do live videos with my phone for whatever reason. So because of that, we're not doing that. But we're going to keep putting out videos. Keep watching, guys. I hope you're enjoying all the other videos that are people are putting out right now, showing collection breaks or box breaks. But I just want to show you another cool collection we got, and this is from a buy list. If you have Star Wars miniatures or other items you want to trade in, we do offer 50% more in store credit. We are buying and paying cash. We paid more this past month than we ever have before. People are sending us a lot of stuff. We're moving a lot of stuff. People are buying a lot of things. I mean, it's been a great, we help you, you help us sort of thing, and helping the community of gamers and getting everybody involved. We appreciate it. Thanks, everybody, for watching.